man kommer runt det och så får personer som tar över.
On September 12th, UTPA held a party celebrating 16 de Septiembre, Mexico's independence from Spain. The problem? That's on the 16th. Well, if they're going to celebrate holidays on the wrong day, I'm going to celebrate Cinco de Mayo. Let's see if other students will be able to tell the difference.
Tell us about how today is Cinco de Mayo.
Today's not Cinco de Mayo, but if it was, it would have been nice.
Mexico's independence? Yeah, today's Mexico Independence Day.
Yeah, Cinco de Mayo.
Yeah.
How is today Cinco de Mayo?
Yeah, today's Cinco de Mayo. That's what we're celebrating.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Today's not Cinco de Mayo.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, today's Cinco de Mayo.
No, it's not.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
What's today then?
Well, today is September the 13th, but we're celebrating 16 de Septiembre.
So it might as well be Cinco de Mayo since it's not even September 16th.
It's not the same thing.
Yes, it is. Tell us the history of Cinco de Mayo on this day.
I don't know it. El grito de independencia el 15 de mayo, el 15 de septiembre, and that's the original and official date, and then the 16th, it's when it was declared the independence day.
What does that mean in English? It's when we fought the Alamo, you remember that?
Yeah, I remember we fought the Alamo, but I thought that was Texas, not Mexico.
Yeah, it was on September 16th.
Okay, yeah, I don't remember that.
Mexico got their independence, yeah.
From who?
Spain?
No, we got it from Texas. The Alamo?
Oh, yeah.
Who did Mexico get independence from?
I don't remember.
It was the Alamo.
Oh, no, it's not.
Yes, it was the Alamo, Texas. Independence from Texas.
No, it wasn't.
There was a basement. Why are you here on this festival?
Because we are representing Mexicans. We are both Mexican nationals.
To drink this delicious agua de tamarindo.
It's really fun. There's like a lot of entertainment and it's just really fun. You get to see a lot of like new people.
Well, probably just that, just to learn what this day is about.
And what did you learn?
The event was cut short due to rain. There were no survivors.